The life we live is a fragile chain. The chain of vulnerability and kindness. The life we live is a fragile chain. The chain of vulnerability and kindness. When we take our last breath and pass on to another time, we will understand why we were born to each other.
We will understand why we were back.